Welcome to Samagra Shiksha Siddipet District. Dear students, you have been learning mathematics from your childhood. Previously, you have learned mathematics through traditional way of teaching. Due to COVID, now we are learning mathematics through online classes and digital classes. Here, we are going to help you to teach mathematics more effectively by using mathematical images and animations. My name is Tirupati Gowd, PGT Maths TS Model School, Bijjanki. Today I brought you an exciting and important concept of 9th class real numbers. So introduction to real numbers. So what is real numbers? Definition of real numbers: the collection of all rational and irrational numbers is called real numbers. Set of real numbers is denoted by R. So what is real numbers? Collection of all rational and irrational numbers is called real numbers. So we have two kinds of real numbers. How many types are there? Two types. First one is rational number. Second one is irrational numbers. So real numbers. Real numbers consist of all the rational and irrational numbers. Just now we discussed real numbers means combination of rational and irrational numbers. The real number system has many subset that are natural numbers, whole numbers and integers. So now definition of rational number. What is rational numbers? The numbers which are in the form of p by q, where p comma q are integers and q not equals to 0 are called rational numbers. So now what is rational number? The number which are in the form of p by q is called rational numbers. So it is denoted by q. So let us go few examples. Natural numbers are the set of counting numbers. So these are all real numbers only. All natural numbers are real numbers. N is equal to 1 comma 2 comma 3 dash dash dash. Already you aware whole numbers. Whole numbers are the set of numbers that include 0 plus the set of natural numbers. W is equal to 0 comma 1 comma 2 comma 3 comma 4 comma 5. These are also rational numbers. Next one, integers. Integers are the set of whole numbers and their opposites. That are z is equal to dash dash dash, minus 3 comma minus 2 comma minus 1 comma 0 comma 1 comma 2 comma 3 dash dash dash. These are also all rational numbers. Three rational numbers. See that picture. Natural numbers. Natural counting numbers. 1 comma 2 comma 3 comma 4. Whole numbers also there. Natural counting numbers and 0. 0 comma 1 comma 2 comma 3 dash dash. Integers also there. Whole numbers and their opposites. Minus 3 minus 2 minus 1 0 1 2 3 dash dash. So rational numbers consist integers, fractions and decimals. Examples: minus 0.76, minus 6 by 13, 0.08, 2 by 3. These are all rational numbers. Hope you understand the concept of rational numbers. Next we will go with irrational number. So what is irrational numbers? Irrational numbers are any number that cannot be expressed as p by q. That means the number which is not in the form of p by q is called irrational numbers. They are expressed as non-terminating, non-repeating decimals, decimals that go on forever without repeating a pattern. So examples of irrational numbers are 0.34333433343334, so on. So next also 45.8674.5893. So what is irrational number? The number which is not in the form of p by q. So we will learn few more about irrational numbers. So irrational number. An irrational number is a number that can be written as ratio of two integers. Irrational number written as decimals are non-terminating and non-repeating. Example, square root of non-perfect squares, root 17. Non-perfect squares, all non-perfect squares are irrational numbers. pi is also irrational number. So I will asking one question, root 4 is rational or irrational? No, it is a rational number. Why? Because root 4 is a perfect square. So root 9 is also a perfect square. It is also not a irrational number, it is a rational number. Irrational number means what? Square root of non-perfect square. Root 17, root 19, root 19, root 21. These are all irrational numbers. So let us with few examples. So here some few examples are there. So we have to classify all the following numbers as natural, whole, integer, rational or irrational. List all that apply. So let us see. See here. First one is 117. What is 117? 117 is a natural number. 117 is a whole number. 170 is an integer. And also a rational number. Next one, minus 1 by 2. Minus 1 by 2 is a rational number. Next one, 0. 0 is a whole number. It is an integer and a rational number. Next one, minus 12.64039 dash 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 is an irrational number. Next one, minus 3. Minus 3 is an integer and a rational number. Next one, 6.36. So 6.36 is a rational number. Next one, pi. Pi is an irrational number. Next one, 4 by 9 is a rational number. So already you have understand the concept of rational and irrational numbers, and we discussed with examples also. So we have to show as a figure also. See natural numbers, 117. 117 is a natural numbers. Next whole numbers. Whole numbers, 0, 117. Next integers, minus 3, 0, 117. Next rational numbers, 4 by 9, 6.36. So our previous examples we have to shown in as a diagram also. Irrational numbers, minus 12.64039. Okay. So once again reminder, real numbers are all the positive, negative fraction and decimal numbers you have heard of. They are also called rational numbers. Next one, irrational numbers. Irrational numbers are usually decimals that do not terminate or repeat, they go on forever. Examples 5. So what we have discussed today, definition of real numbers. What are the real numbers? Collection of rational and irrational number. Definition of rational numbers also we discussed. What is rational numbers? The number which is in the form of P by Q is called rational number. This is also we discussed. Next, definition of irrational numbers. What is irrational number? The number which is not in the form of P by Q. So this irrational numbers also we discussed. So try yourself. Give few example for rational numbers. And give few example for irrational numbers. Give an example which is a rational number, not an integer. Thanking you. Mathematics is the language which God wrote the universe. In Tirupati Gowd, PGT Mass, TS Model School, Bejjanki.